Hello everyone, I'm Santiago, and today I'm going to be testing SpellBreak Closed Alpha on the GTX 1050 Ti. To skip to any of the resolutions tested, check the timestamps down in the description. And if you want to support the channel by buying games for yourself, check the Chrono GG and Humble affiliate links down in the description as well. As I said, this game is currently being developed and in its alpha stage. I got access by signing up to the alpha in the game's webpage, link down in the description. I ended up getting a key a few days ago. It's another Unreal Engine 4 game, so the options menu was pretty predictable to me so far. The biggest FPS hits were when there are many effects on screen. A good place to stress test it is the lobby. Usually players spam different powers and also when looking far into the distance from a tall place, so for the best performance improvement, lower effects, post-processing and shadows. Lowering effects is usually the most helpful option, since when the FPS are the lowest are in fights with 3 or more players involved. Other than those 3 options, there's not much else that you can do to improve it. On the CPU side of things though, a modern quad-core CPU will be enough to maintain 60 frames per second pretty consistently across the game, so I recommend this one as a minimum for that 60 FPS target. Then for a 2-core 4-thread CPU, you can be close to 60 pretty easily, but expect more unstable frame times when there are many players alive. But it's still playable, of course. Again, this game is still in alpha stage. I think it is a pretty interesting concept with all the elemental magic battles going on. The map details and animations especially still need a lot of work. Hopefully once it's closer to the final thing, I'll be making another video, but anyway guys, that's about it. I hope you keep enjoying the video, thanks for watching, and see you next time! Yeah.
cover you.
Guy 15 straight ahead.